into smaller particles to form soil. There are different types of weathering. There is chemical weathering, there is biological weathering, and physical weathering. But today we are going to focus on physical weathering. What causes physical weathering? Physical weathering is caused by putting some force on a rock, and this force will cause the rock to peel off. Now, for this to happen, we need what we call agent of physical weathering. So, on the board, written three agents of physical weathering. The first one is running water, the second one is temperature changes, and the third one is freezing water. Now, let me start by explaining how physical weathering is caused by running water. When it rains, water flows, and the water that flows will have a lot of power, and this power will cause the rocks to move. As rocks move, they bump into each other, causing the rocks to break. So this is how physical weathering is caused by running water. Now moving on to temperature changes. During the day, it will be hot, and this hotness will cause the rocks to expand. And to expand is to enlarge. And when the temperature changes to being cold during the night, the rocks will contract. So this act of expanding and contracting will weaken the rock. That any physical force put on the rock will cause it to break. Now, moving on to freezing water. Freezing water, when water gets into cracks of the rocks, it will cause the rock to expand. And when it decreases, the rock will contract. So, this force again will weaken the what? The rock. And making it prone to physical breaking. So, this is all about physical weathering. Your task today is to explain how these agents cause physical weathering. Thank you.